Three keys to execute this move well. Keep your head still. Keep front of shoulders from rolling forward. Keep your elbows on the pad. You will need lighter weight on this variation.